The Coast Guard says two boaters jumped overboard to save themselves when their yacht caught fire. This is a look at the scene here. That yacht eventually sank. It happened Saturday near Georgetown. Officials say several lobster boats came to the rescue. One grabbed those men out of the water. The Coast Guard estimated that it took roughly an hour for a rescue vessel to arrive on the scene after first receiving a distress call about an engine room fire.